say 원숭이. Try that. 원숭이. That means monkey in Korean. Let me tell you, you're going to be learning a lot about that monkey and the primates today.
이름은 beneath the sea. There once lived the dragon king.
He was most majestic, handsome dragon that ever lived.
One day,
the dragon king didn't feel so well.